This is the Fetch.ai community decentralized driver demo. What you can see on the screen is there's two green dots moving around. These green dots are taxis. These taxis are agents on the agent framework. They're effectively taxi drivers represented as agents. So these agents would have preferences of a taxi driver, for example, like the rate they want to charge, the journey types they would like. And this would all be registered onto the OEF. So right now, these green taxis are looking for passengers. So if I go ahead and click to create a passenger, that would be the red dot. And the passenger's destination, let's just say again, quite close, would be a blue dot. The taxis are now, have found the passenger over the OEF based by a location or distance search. And they will be negotiating with the passenger to create, well, to book a journey. So I suspect one has now been booked, so I can just see, yes, that one driver up in the top of the screen is now matched with the passenger. The fare would have been agreed, and the driver is now on the way to pick up the passenger. The driver will have immediately, upon agreement of journey with the passenger, deployed an escrow contract. The passenger will have sent funds to the contract, which will have been released upon the passenger being delivered at the destination. So if I just go ahead and create a few more routes. These, again, taxis will be continuously looking for the next kind of pickup location. It's a continuous cycle. It's effectively using the network to continuously find passengers. This uses a static map of Cambridge. So these are, this is a real place in Cambridge where Fetch.ai is headquartered. This project uses the complete Fetch.ai stack. So that's the ledger, the smart contract language etch, which the contracts are wrote in, and the agent framework and the OEF. So the OEF is how agents find each other. It's basically a decentralized search for agents. This video represents a demo that we'll be releasing in the near future. It's part of our mobility suite that we're building here at Fetch.ai. Stay tuned.